We ne'er shall sever. bottom of our garden. It's not so very, very far away. You pass the gardener's shed and you just keep straight ahead. I do so hope they've really come to stay. There's a little wood with moss in it and beetles, and a little stream that quietly runs through. You wouldn't think they'd dare to come merrymaking there, but they do, yes they do. Have a dance on summer nights. The butterflies and bees make a lovely little breeze, and the rabbits sit about and hold the lights. Now, isn't that cute? Now, did you know that they could sit upon a moonbeam or catch a shooting star to make a fan, or dance away up there in the middle of the air? Well, they can! Yes, they can! Oh, those fairies at the bottom of our garden. I do so hope they've really come to stay. They all stand up and sing when the fairy king and queen come lightly floating down upon their car. Now, the king is very proud and very handsome. And the queen. Now, can you guess who that might be? She's a little girl all day. But at night, she steals away. Now, this will kill you. Well, it's me. It's 1926, you're thirsty. You're looking for something purple, something sweet, and something that will give you that boost that only a little bit of cocaine can. Maybe it's time to crack open an ice-cold new grape.
I got a new grape, nice and fine. The rings around the bottle is a ginger wine. I got your ice cold new grape. I got a new grape, nice and fine. Got plenty invitations, but there's none like mine. I got your ice cold new grape. Way down yonder in the promised land, around and tell your mama he's the new grape man. I got your ice cold new grape. Children in the backyard playing in the sand. Around and tell your mama here's the new grape man. I got your ice cold new grape. When you feel
choke your dirty plumper when you drink a new grape. You don't know when to stop. I got your ice cold new grape. Sometimes it can feel like a weeks-long kick in the groin. This next song by Henry Purcell, whose advertisement for love we heard just a moment ago, is a real 17th century masterpiece, but to me it's always sounded like a glam rock ballad.
Thank you.
you ever noticed that some people are irritatingly immune to lovesickness? They have this amazing ability to let things come and go as they may, and to never be too upset about anything that happens. And Miss Robert DeVault here is going to lead us in a little song about that infuriating breed.
I've always been cheerful and easy, but scarce have I needed a fool. Well, after some money run crazy, I'm cheerfully rising the gold.
Some youngsters were parting for fashions, some new kids seemed all gold. Having no turbulent passions, my motto was rosin the boat. So kindly my parents besought me, no longer a roving to go. But friends whom I thought had forgot me, with gladness from rosin the boat. No more. But somehow I love to keep moving and cheerfully rising the boat.
In country or city, no matter, often roving I go. My presence all sadness would scatter, so cheerful is rising the boat. The old people always bring their hay, young faces with pleasure to go. Our lips with red and the sherry sip, lest you old rosin the boat.
Something that money can't buy.
weak and wounded, sick and sore. Jesus ready, sent to save you, full of pity, love and power. He is able, he is able, he is willing, doubt no more. He is able, he is able, he is willing, doubt no more. Oh, ye thirsty, come and welcome, God's free bounty glorify. To his earth and to repentance, every grace that brings us nigh. Without money, come to Jesus Christ and buy. Without money, come to Jesus Christ and buy.
More personal. This is going to be on a ground, which means the bass line is just going to repeat the whole song. I'm going to be doing it, and you're welcome to join me if you wish. Bum 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 bum. Itself out with a little bit of Monteverdi, of course. An excerpt from Morfeo. Everybody knows the Orpheus myth. Guy loves girl, girl dies. Guy goes to Hades to get girl. He's given one instruction not to look back. He can't do it. And then we're going to hear the excerpt that Eurydice sings as she is sucked back into Hades. Cheerful little ditty. And we're going to match that up with a little bit of the Shangri-Las. But first. Troll, 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 troll Barbie. She's really into trolls. She's got trolls on her earrings. Trolls from head to toe. Trolls on her necklace. Where does hair go? Troll, 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 troll Barbie. Purple and pink, yellow and blue. Spins her around on Barbie. The troll is you. Oh, my goodness.
Thank you.
final set tonight is brought to you by that ender of all things, that nos dies pater, Shinigami, the great equalizer. Death is a melancholy day to those who have no God.
Young I
one more song for you tonight. I know. The first, and I thought we'd do a little duet for you, originally performed by Loretta Lynn and Conway Twitty.
Yes, exactly.
First, a few thank yous to our sound and light folks. Also to Seth Bodie, who wrote in the house, but who was my stylist. And to everybody at Joe's Pub, and I think I have to give a special shout out to a Boon crew. Wouldn't it be sad to end this night with something sweet? So here's a little number about...
It would be so sad.
So this one's about codependency, consent, and guilt.
To love you, even though I'm
It's almost like we planned this. Many of you are huge fans of Cantata Profana already.
Yay!
Thank you so much. For those of you that aren't, we'll be back here in April. And we've got a show in February as well. Plenty to look up, and all of our materials will be outside. We also, because we are not busy enough, have a sister opera company, Heartbeat Opera, which has its festival coming up this May, where we will be presenting Fidelio and Don Giovanni with yours truly in the titular role. So I hope we'll see you there. I hope we'll see you early and often. Give me your hand, Selena, answer your lover's plea. Yours to command, Selena, if you would care for me.
I care, and yet I care not for what may be in store.
Make mistakes.